Microbiology test. Gather the prerequisites such as sterile specimen containers, syringes, sterile autoclavable brushes, tubings, and the endoscope to be cultured. Pour 50 ml of sterile water or normal saline in a sterile specimen container or galley pot. Flush aliquots of normal saline using a sterile syringe into each of the channels to be sampled, namely biopsy port. Air, water, and suction channels. Jet channel or auxiliary inlet and forceps aloe vera. Flush 60 ml of air to push out any remnant fluid in the endoscope. Set the aloe vera mechanism in the lowered or closed position and aim the distal end proximal for appropriate sampling. Using the pre-moistened sterile brush with twisting motion of the brush, sample the inside of the aloe vera mechanism, recess, and channel in the lowered closed position, raised open position, and scrub the face of the lens. Tighten the lid of the sterile specimen bottle containing the total rinse fluid and label it accordingly.